You cannot simply move your children out of the state and then file for a divorce. A court will not look kindly on a parent making a unilateral decision to remove the children from a state and trying to keep that child away from another parent.